au pied, tu trichais, il n'est pas sur la ligne.
So here we have the young assistant mixing the dark pink for highlights on the bromeliad leaf. And behind, we have the linen that has arrived today resting on the scaffolding so that it will relax all its creases. And behind that, we have the actual painting at this stage of rice paper drawing. Behind the young assistant is the underpainting for this, what do we call it? The cartoon or the maquette of the bromeliad, which will become part of the big painting. So this is a study in how to get the colors and layering that we need to do the big painting.
That's a good thing. That's like perfect.
Looks good? Let's see. The technique of using your hand is something he's developed. I like to use paper. Maybe try a piece of paper so you can put it right next to. That's that. So at this stage, it's really an experiment to see how we can make this the most beautiful bromeliad, gigantic bromeliad that ever existed.
Okay.
That was a lot.
Well, I think this is too thin. Uh-huh. I would block it out. I know it fades out, but that was what the paper did. I would just do a shape similar to that. And I'm going to continue with the stem, making a creamy richness.
Thank you. have all these colors to make a lot of this?
Yeah. I think this has to be redrawn right in here. It's all right. We can redraw. We can mix it with the blue.
Okay. Mix a little blue into it. Get it a little darker. Final phases of the detail on the starfish. We're going to work on the dead coral. It's called dead coral because it's white and it has no color left on it, which is something the first coral I ever saw, Petty Camp, in the Everglades.
La plus belle.